was a crime spree that had the UNH campus on edge in 2003 and 2004. And today, many students don't even know about the case.
Jeffrey Gelinas was arrested in the summer of 2004, charged in an attempted break-in at an apartment near the UNH campus. Combined with earlier arrests for loitering or peeping in Durham and Manchester, he was sentenced to prison for 8 years. Police made no secret he was the sole suspect in 8 other break-ins where clothing was cut off of women while they slept. Police say the women were not physically hurt. He was never charged in those cases.
It became national news, and it was actually named Jack the Snipper case.
Sergeant Michael Billidoux worked the cases then and now sends out a warning.
We just want to let the community know that he is making parole.
Jeffrey Gelinas could be out on parole as early as April. He was originally eligible in 2006, but was denied because he refused to take the state sex offender treatment program. 8 years later, and many students on campus say they haven't heard about the cases, but they're listening to the warning.
I think it's kind of scary. Like, I'm not very comfortable with that.
Being so many teenage girls on this campus, we want to know and keep our safety in check.
I think it's good that everybody should know about it because everybody should be aware.
The parole board already indicated Gelinas will be forbidden from going to Rockingham and Stratford counties. And in advance, police are giving the same advice they did during the Jack the Snipper crime wave.
When he comes out, be aware. Make sure you know what's going on around you. And again, lock your doors, lock your windows.
Police say at this point they don't know where Gelinas will live when he gets out on parole. In Durham, Jean Mackin, WMUR.